All right, welcome, welcome.
Branchy, yeah. You gonna buy us lunch?
Yeah.
Or just you and Dwight, huh?
Yeah, Jared starts reading
Don't
chat.
Don't be coming in our chat.
Yeah. Franchi goes, oh, let's do a repeat lunch at Expo. Jared's like, what, Franchi's buying us lunch? I said, no, I think he's buying Dwight Sullivan lunch.
Dwight's so, bigger deal yeah. than we are? Come on.
Yeah. Dwight is a much bigger deal than we are. Yes, welcome everybody. Yes, we are coming at it. We're Star Wars episode 2. I don't know.
It's the brother strike back. I agree. Yeah. It's the brother strike back.
We're going to give it a go. I definitely played it more. I look forward to seeing how much more dense. Sorry, Franchi. I trimmed it down a little bit. Look forward to see how dense Shoals. Yeah. Yeah, man. It was getting long, so I trimmed her up. No, tonight's going to be fun. If you guys do look in chat, you should see... I feel like you're calling me... What? What? If you look in chat, Dwight Sullivan is here. Dwight Sullivan is the lead... rules and software designer of this game. So if you guys have any questions, Dwight is in chat. I know he's busy doing other very important things, but he said he was going to be happy to be in chat in Discord, chatting it up. Oh, we're totally having a Birth Brothers. Yeah, let's do it, man. Let's do it. Time to eat. But no, tonight's going to be fun. So hey, if you're watching this after the fact on YouTube, huge shout out to Zach and Nicole flipping out for letting me borrow this game. Stern just built a whole bunch of them, and I'm pretty sure Zach has them in stock. So if there's a chance that watching us play the game is enough to push you over the edge to want to buy the game, reach out to Zach at flipping out, and he can make that happen. But yeah, we're just going to dive in here and have a great time. Like I said, if you guys have any questions, Dwight is in chat. Hopefully Dwight can answer them, or we can answer them as best we can. But we're just going to dive in and yeah, we're going to have a good time. So here we go. Yep, we're just going to hit start. I'm going to let Jared play first. And I will try to explain the little bit that I know about the game. So
this game is complicated.
This game is very complicated, but it's good. It's good.
No, it's not bad. It's just... a lot of rules.
Yeah. So step one is you pick your character. And if we look, like right now, Jared has, who does he have? He has Luke. So like over here on the left, that means two of the three are already done because not every character is in every one. So he's saying choose Luke. So if Jared wants to get to Escape from Hoth, he's only one mode away from getting to that mini wizard mode. Unlike Death Star, where Luke has three full modes he'd have to get through. So there are perks to each character depending on what it is you want to do. So yeah, Luke has 1, 2, 3, 4 already lit, ready to go. Teemasil, dude, coming in strong. Dude, thank you for becoming a member, man. Appreciate that. So yeah, that's step one. Pick your character. Kind of choose your path. Step two is the skill shot on the right. Some of the skill shots on the right will... go ahead and they'll light a mode for you. So let's say I pick R2. You notice that R2 already has two of the Death Star done. He has two of Endor done, and then one of each of those.
Okay, y'all talking about this 40-time multiplayer. I don't think we're going to get 40
I've
times.
Done it, but it's
You've
a thing.
Done it.
Yes, and okay, I can
so
talk
let me
about
take
that. But if you look on the right side of the screen, right above me there, I can choose to light Death Star missions. I can choose to light Tatooine missions. So that means my modes will be lit and you can get right into it. We can get right into a mode. Otherwise, you have to hit the appropriate shot. I think it's 3 times. So like for Death Star, the Death Star shot is the one that says Death Star. So that means I'd have to hit that shot 3 times to light my mode. Just like Tatooine's over here. Hoth is that shot and Endor is that shot. So those are the main shots that you're going to be hitting to qualify your modes. And that's how you start your modes. What is very cool, though, because there's a lot of modes and there's a lot to do in this game. Technically, if I have, let's say I have Death Star lit, so I've hit these shots 3 times, and I've hit Tatooine shots 3 times, if I go to start a mode, you can actually stack them. So you can have a Death Star mode and an Endor mode going at the same time, or vice versa. So there's definitely a smart way to play this and try to optimize which modes have overlapping shots. I haven't played the game enough to know that. So, Jared, is Purdue going to win the championship? I sure hope so, man.
Okay, we got North Carolina State, right, which the boys should take care of. Then we got Purdue versus UConn. I want it with all my heart, but I'm very happy to have that Final Four. There were some tears on Sunday, some tears of joy.
Yeah, Jared was very happy.
But yeah, go Boilers.
Oh, God.
That's I think you actually watched some of the game, too, which is a big deal. Joel is not...
My heart can't handle it.
Joel is a bad Purdue grad. He's not the diehard. He enjoys basketball, but not...
I just find the games very, very stressful.
That's why it's fun. But yeah, so I'm wearing my black and gold tonight. Supported the boys. We're in Phoenix. Going to take care of business. We're going to have a good weekend. And it's WrestleMania weekend. It's jam-packed.
Jared's got a busy weekend of TV to watch. All right, so if you're wondering what am I doing, that's a great question.
What is Joel doing?
That noise right there, so I have a 7x multiplier going on right now. To keep the multiplier going, you have to hit the TIE Fighter bank, which is the three drops in front of the TIE Fighters.
Or Drano.
So you can just keep increasing that multiplier. The other thing about the multiplier, I know this is Jared's ball, but if you look at the screen, it says 2x X multiplier is off. You can actually move, those are the red arrows right here on the screen. You can move those three arrows to wherever you want to set the multiplier. And then by hitting the action button, you'll kind of lock in the multiplier. So it's only those three shots that are multiplied. So you can get very creative on where you want your points to be. So normally Jared and I have just been lighting missions. So he, you can see by this light show right here, he has Tatooine lit. So if he hits a Tatooine scoop, he will have the choice to start a mission. He also has Death Star lit. So if he hits Death Star, he could start a mission there. But the reality is he can actually stack. So if he hits either of those two shots, he can stack both missions and start them at the same time. Boy, that Dwight is... boy, that Dwight is a code stud. Yeah, Dwight knows, like, it is very clear. Say what you want about this layout. The layout is brutal. But it is very clear that Dwight put a lot into trying to incorporate as much of the three movies and give each character their own personality.
I need to stay away from Tatooine. That's a tough shot.
The far right one? Tatooine. There's a lot of hard shots.
Tatooine's hard.
Honestly, the hardest shot in the game is Death Star.
That Death Star
is
tough.
That Death Star is brutal. But I'm going to go ahead and light Death Star missions. So I have my multipliers on right now. 3x on. You can see it at the top middle of the screen. So if I hit a TIE Fighter shot, that should go up. Well, now I have a TIE Fighter. Hurry up. So you want to hit the TIE Fighter sign and then... smash the button a few times. So now I have a 6x multiplier going. And that will slowly time down. And I'm pretty sure if I keep hitting that... yeah, now I'm up to 7x. So those TIE Fighter shots are dangerous, but if you really want to cash out at the right time, you can get a lot of points. But let's go ahead and get into a mode. There we go. Death Star shot. So this is where I could either start a Death Star mode, or I can actually start a Tatooine mode, or...
benefit of doing both.
You're getting more for your money, so one shot could possibly be progressing you towards both modes. This is one complaint I have with the game. This ball come out right there on the premium, you have got to be ready for it. So orange shots are Tatooine shots, purple shots are Death Star shots. So if you look right here, I have a purple and orange shot, so that means hitting that shot would actually progress both of the modes with one shot. So those two shots that I just did were actually shots that counted for both modes, and I'm in danger. And the Emperor is laughing at me. God. How do you like Star Wars? Squalito, my view on this game has changed drastically. Audio dropping out for everyone else? It shouldn't. Raph, it sounds good on our end. Hopefully it's not. My view of this game is changed drastically now that it's in my house. Anybody else having audio issues? Yes?
Okay, if you're trying to do one ear... on YouTube, sometimes it's a problem.
Why is that?
It's something to do with the high definition. I'm letting everybody know.
I don't understand. Are you listening with two headphones or one headphones? On 1 second, off 1 second. I'm really sorry if that's the case.
Ah!
I have it set so that I can hear everything that you're hearing. Yeah. Hopefully that's not a constant problem tonight, guys. I apologize if it is.
Okay, Franchi, okay. Obviously you saw the danger. We haven't removed the tilt bot.
Okay, so...
Or have we, and we purposely have a button that gives us a danger just to throw you off.
What I will say, so what has changed now that this has been in my house? When I played this on location, I would put money in and my money was gone, like immediately. It was a lot of times the ball, it's known to plunge, hit that, and go straight out there. And a lot of operators don't turn on a ball save or help you with that. Another thing that's kind of known is this eject can be kind of deadly, straight down there. Or this horseshoe is dangerous, boom, or the other way, boom. So whenever I was playing this on location, one, you can't hear it well, and two, the game just went so fast that I couldn't appreciate Dwight's code. And now that I have it and I've been able to tune it in and find the shots a little more, that's when I've really started to realize the genius of Dwight's code, and I love it. I love that. So I have two modes going right now. So I still have orange and purple shots over here, and I have an orange shot there and a purple shot there. So that's what I'm focusing on. All right, let's do plus five TIE Fighters. Two TIE Fighter multi-ball is one of the first, is always a priority. So I like to light my modes and then try to get multi-ball going.
I would say this game feels like a really good at-home game. Because not that I'm good at understanding the rules of pinball.
I just would love to shoot the ball.
This thing is deep. There's a lot of stuff going on with this thing. But there's a lot of the shots progress you for different reasons. Like, there's not like a lot of empty shots.
There we go, there's a purple shot.
And obviously if you're more accurate, that's better. So, I don't know.
It's just, this game's fast and it's hard to get things under control. Shoot the last purple shot. You can also see right above me, that right above me is showing me what to do in Death Star, and that over the orange side is showing me what to do in Tatooine.
Yeah, modes or points. Yeah, this I would agree with Raph on this, where it's,
there we go, that should be
kind
purple.
Of play it however you want, and there's a lot going on.
So I've completed the Death Star mode, but I still have my Tatooine mode going. If you look at the little mini screen, I have it with another camera up there in the upper left. I have 27 TIE fighters that I've destroyed. I think it's 35 is how you get to the first multi-ball. I need to hit the right orbit, or now it wants me to do the TIE fighter. There we go. And now I want to do this. Hope that ball bounces over. There we go. Now I'm in TIE fighter multi-ball. There we go. I think that's it for Tatooine mode. So I think I'm through both my modes. Now when I'm in multi-ball, I'm assuming red shots. I'm assuming. I don't really know. Just an assumption.
That bump up sound that your multipliers are going out.
Yeah, don't.
Black Knight. Huh.
Nice. Okay, so I have done two modes. So there's my multipliers freaking out. So that's the sound that he's talking about. So if I would have hit the TIE Fighter stand-ups, it would bump them back up. If you look here, I have that mini wizard mode. You can also tell by that being lit, so I could dive into those, or Tatooine's lit, I could get back in and try to do another Tatooine mission. Either option. Let's try for the difficult shot. Or I have this, which is a video mode. So, got a lot of things I can do right now.
Shoot some. Let's see what happens.
Let's shoot a stand-up for nothing.
Sure.
Nope, let's shoot the other stand-up on the other side of the hard shot. Let's try Tatooine. Why not? There we go.
Joel's got the Tatooine shot figured out.
You just gotta wait on it. Just gotta wait on it.
Pete, you work at board games.
All right. So this should be my other Tatooine mode. Actually, it counts as a mode start shot. So I hit that, but I could actually start my destroy the Death Star mode. I could use that as my mode start shot. So I'm gonna do that. Because why not? Let's play the mini wizard mode over the normal mode. Complete ramps to light Death Star. So I did blow up the Death Star last stream. It was a very cool moment, and it was very hard to do. So let's see if I could possibly do that again. So purple shots for Death Star mode. So I need to go either ramp, and right now I'm just trying to get control of the ball. I do know there's an atom ball, and I think it deals with completing the force targets, and please give me something back. I literally lost both balls just immediately. All right, welcome to the stream. That's how I play, yes. So that mini wizard mode is done. Jeez.
Got a lot of points. Look at those points.
Do I have an extra ball? Oh, I got a replay. Sweet.
All right, get an initials.
Apparently that was ball three. Please enter your initials. All right, so that was a little bit of a description of how to play the game. But let's dive back in.
I don't like loot. Let's try R2-D2.
Oh, Boba Flip loot. Oh, on the... Yeah. So, I know I've done Destroy the Death Star. I have not... I played Battle of Endor the other day. So, I personally think I will be prioritizing Tatooine or Hoth, just because those are wizard modes I haven't done. That was a sign you were on your way to escape Boba Fett. Oh, cool. So, just in the... you're saying just in the... In the video in the background was actually talking about where you were in the game. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I don't like. I understand the challenge for modern pinball in a little bit where, the coders have to design enough depth of code to keep a homeowner entertained, but when the game designer creates a layout that's super fast and challenging, it really makes it hard to get super deep in the game.
What is that? What metal is metal arm? I know.
This guy right here swings out. Go ahead, Jared.
It saves, it's May the Force Be With You or something. It saves your ball. It's
real
a
nice. Ball save.
It's real nice.
So when you get that lit, instead of it just being like a lit light, like on more games,
every game have that.
I can enjoy the game volume up a tad. I can make that happen.
Oh, we are maxed out.
There you go.
Okay.
Hopefully that's a little better. Ethan, how you doing, man? All right, so I want to do Hoth. So let's go. He already has two of Hoth. I'm gonna focus on Hoth. Okay, let's do this. Let's do yeah. Because then I can do indoor after. Let's do light indoor missions. Here we go. Sweet, right out the outlet. So I actually want to do the Hoth shots. So I have to do my Hoth mini wizard mode to do that. I have to hit this shot, so that I have to do that three times. Then it'll be lit.
It is an auto trigger, so you get into the mode and it pops it out or something.
What are you talking about? The ball.
The Force Be With You. The arm save.
Dwight would be able to explain. I think it's. Is that the insert lights? What? How do you qualify that? It's a mystery. There's two. There's two for Hoth. And three. There we go. So I do know what I'm talking about. Hoth is now lit. So if I hit either Hoth or indoor, I can start either modes. Or I can start both. I can stack them together. There we go. So let's do that. Never mind. Apparently, I can't. Oh, that's because this is a video mode. You can't really play a video mode and a normal mode at the same time. That would be a challenge.
Why aren't you able to play both?
Yeah.
All
right.
It's a cool video mode.
I feel like we suck at it, though. There's definitely got to be...
There's a pattern here.
There is an achievement if you can complete it without running into a... an asteroid, and it's a lifetime achievement if you do that five times. I think I've only done that once. Yeah, save the video mode for 40x. That would make sense. So get your multiplier up and then play video mode. Okay, so Hoth is now lit, so I can hit my Hoth shot and I could get right into except for Dwight and his hurry ups always trump everything. There it is. Hyperspin.
Alright, let's
Oof.
Go.
We're in trouble.
Spin it.
Go. If you do that, I think it's three times or something, you can I gotta shoot the TIE Fighter. Alright, we're getting into Hoth instead. I wanted one of these, but Jaws LE and Deadpool Premium. Yeah, man. Okay. Let's do that. Let's try to do this. I have not done this many Wizard Road. Shoot spinner to build value, shoot inner four. Loop to destroy AT-AT. Inner loop. I don't know how many inner loops I have to do. That's three. Was that it? Oh, Hoth Award collected. So I think I beat it.
Alright.
Was that the first? So it's just three inner loops, but I bet you could do that for a lot of points. So I'm at 7x. So that would be 8x. Spell forth to light escape. Ah, God.
It's not my fault. Dry, we're not blaming
you. So I think
you.
I beat Hoth. So Hoth is an easy one. Just boom, boom, boom. Three shots if you want very low points. When I've got multiple modes enabled, I usually try and finish Tatooine and Death Star ones first. There, last, you will hit their tougher shots to start. That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. So try to get the tough stuff out of the way. That way, if you're on ball three, you're a little safer with Endor and Hoth.
The odds of us surviving this are 1,138 to 1.
Alright, nice. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. With this 1x multiplier, don't get hit! Get it! You squeezed through! This is it.
No! Dang it. Man, I've been playing so much Holiday too. Hard video games. I thought I was in it.
So Death Star you can get in, or you can try to shoot like three Hoth shots, three Endor shots, try to get those modes lit.
I knew it!
Just try to stay alive, you know?
I start feeling myself a little bit.
I'm gonna do Light Escape from Boba Fett, because I don't know if I've actually done it. Oh wait, I only have... Never mind. Tatooine, I want to light that, because I only have one mission before I can get to that. Let's do it. Tatooine is lit! Bounce over. Oh, that was not what I wanted. There we go. Tatooine. Let's go. So I have it turned on because this Tatooine kickout is kind of brutal. If it goes right down the middle, I give myself either a 2 or 3 second ball save. I'm doing Tatooine.
Yeah, Tatooine. Yeah.
Oh, I could have stacked them.
Oh.
That's a mistake.
Nerd.
All right, so we're doing just orange shots. Yes, you can backhand. Just trying to act and do it. There we go. One. I think it's we've done this before. It's you build the shot, and then you have to hit that shot for it to count. Oh, what is that? Give me a ball back, though. Oh, okay, so that's an easy mode. What just happened there, Dwight? I would love to get another hurry up here. Nope. Shoot the Death Star. I'm trying to. Just give me a ball. Nope. Extra ball. That's fine. Of course, Tatooine is lit. It has two suns. Oh, wow. Ah, wow. Solid.
Good Star Wars joke.
All right. Is it kicking out or I can start? Okay. I have not done this one. Escape from Tatooine. Let's try to do this.
Jabba.
Shoot left ramp to escape. Right ramp and hold. So just left ramp. Over and over again. Oh, no. It moved. So now I have the inner Hoth shot, or the inner, yeah, the Hoth shot. I counted. I'm like alternating. Nope. Thought that was that. Now it is. Sweet, okay. Brought a multi-ball into this mode. Let's see if we can actually beat the mode. Did I beat the mode?
Everything though, I still have orange shots.
Oh my!
That was an orange shot. We're good.
We're good.
I feel like all I'm doing is ramp. Going left ramp. There we go. And then left ramp again. I'm out of it. Unless I can.
No, you're. No. That should be it.
Tattoo and award collected. So is that done?
Yeah.
Oh, I beat it?
The princess. Yeah.
Sweet. Okay. Sweet. So that's two done. I got a lot of Death Star to do. A lot of Death Star to do. So let's do indoor. Can I stack them? Yes. Now this is where it would make sense to know what to stack.
Who would
but
know
I
that,
don't.
Though?
I don't know. I don't know. Both loops or outer loops or complete... Oh, green shots. I remember this one as a challenge. So it's not the green shots that are lit currently. Okay, there's a green shot. That's one I've already hit. I've already hit that a few times. There's a green... Ah! That shot can be brutal. Sweet. Things are happening, though.
Surround us.
You have an extra ball, dude.
Combined us.
Jared loves these games. Jared loves it when I start finding shots and then I get an extra ball. If you just
usually stand. Happens on the second night when you have a machine and then it's all like, look at how good a pinball I am. Burr,
okay,
burr, burr.
Light escape or plus five TIE fighters?
This is a premium, yes?
This is a premium, yes.
Yes.
Okay. All right, so green shots. That's a green shot. What do I want? Shoot left ramp. Done. So I completed that mode. So now I have to unlock bunker. So I have to hit... Oh, I actually like this. So if you look at the... there were four lit green shots. If you look at the display right there, you see there's one... One, two, three, and then the fourth one is going nuts. That's because it's the fourth shot, the one on the right. So the even though the lights in the playfield tell you what to do, that actual graphic also tells you what to do, which is kind of creative.
See, playing against him in Magic is not even fun because I don't think he understands most of the rules at all. So, I mean, a beatdown's a beatdown. Now my 9-year-old could probably take him for a run, imagine.
So I've done... Have I done two hurry-ups or one?
I don't know.
I would love to get to this hurry-up. No, it's already done. Get around. There we go.
Throw me another charge.
There we go. And the last shot... The last shot is the Death Star shot.
It's collected.
There it is. There's that mode. So now indoor is lit. Is good. Then I got a lot of Death Star, actually. So this is Battle Above Endor. This is the Endor Wizard mode. So let's give this a shot. Shoot. Complete shots to light bank. Three bank for more time. Oh, boy.
Always reporting.
Okay, I need to get the right ramp.
Thanks, Lando. Gotta go for time.
Right ramp. I gotta keep the multi-ball going. I need more time.
Shoot.
I need the right ramp.
TIE fighters will give you time.
I know, but I gotta hit the right ramp. Gotta hit the right ramp. Oh, Adamall was left. Okay, we're good. Come on, the right ramp. I'm adding a lot of time. Right ramp. Nope. I cannot hit and the ball's over. Shoot the TIE fighter. I don't think I want to.
It's worth a lot of pulls.
No, we're doing the video mode again. Well, he destroyed the Death Star. Not with that. I could not hit it.
The odds of us surviving this are one. Why he got the Death Star last time?
I did destroy it last time, which is an amazing moment. Ignore that. It'll bump out. It'll bump out. Okay, so I just have two Death Star modes left. Okay. Two Death Star modes left. Yeah. Instead, I'll shoot the TIE fighter. Rapidly hit the button. Okay, Death Star. Shot's freaking hard. Really hard. I don't know why I tried to backhand it. I understand the person's process now, because instead of having to shoot the Death Star, I could have shot easier shots and brought it in. That would have been really nice. Okay. Rescue the princess? No. Fight the TIE fighter. Let's do that. Purple shots, light targets for short time. Shoot four targets. That's the worst eject. God, I hate it so much. Just blah. You gotta pay attention, and I was not.
Pay attention. That's the key to this game. You gotta pay attention. Stop looking at chat. It's like, maybe it's a bad idea to be
what
streaming
up,
this thing.
Yeah, we'll go with that. I got 1 billion points, though. At least the Death Star eats the ball. So, I have seen people beat this game, but I have... they're almost always are on a pro. The Death Star shot on a pro is just like a gate. It's like a switch on a gate. So you can like graze it and it counts. Versus this, you have to hit clean. Shoot the Death Star. I love what you did with the light show in this game. You're at 17, 18, nice. You're good. Nice, here we go. Whew. Okay. Video mode.
The odds of us surviving this are
1,138
to 1.
Ah. Damn.
It's hard.
I'm not in the groove right
now. I watch these tournament players do the video mode, and they never get hit. And I just don't know how we can't see the pattern. Apparently we just need to play it way more. Well, now it's wide open. What is Pokemon coming out? I genuinely have no idea what the next game is. Well, what do you want to play? There you go.
Why did we just
any blue shot
speed?
Will start hurry up.
We can't.
We can't?
There's a mystery. Alright. How finished is the code? Any additional updates coming? Appreciate the recent update. Are you talking about Star Wars? Because Star Wars is done. This game is... What did we say? It was 2019 or 18? This game has been done for quite a while. Okay, so blue shot. Almost.
The hyperspace ramp.
Shoot the Death Star is what it says. There you go, Death Star shot. Oh, you have hyperspin hurry up. That's Death Star as well. Heard Magic the Gathering will be revealed by a brand jobber. I'm not even gonna finish reading it. Jobber's trolling.
That's okay.
Hyperspace ramp.
Which one's hyper?
Death Star shot.
Go for the hyperspace ramp.
Nice. Hey, mysteries never hurt. Oh, you're good. Ball
save. Shoot again.
Yep. This game is brutal. That's what I'm saying. There's just some feeds you gotta be ready for. Oh, you hit the shot, but you gotta light your hurry up. So any blue shot to light the hurry up.
Clear out all enemies.
There you go. Keep your multi-ball going. Okay, you're good. You're good. Blue shot, then hyperspin shot. Hey, Joel, guess what? Flipping off pinball just got a Star Wars 3-pack art blades. Oh, the ones on the inside? Nice. Yeah, where you can pick whatever you want. That's awesome. Star Wars Zimri Theater, the code update about... Oh, okay. Is it wrong for me to want a Snuggle Joel be the me in the chin chasing pile guy? Jared will be at Expo. How's audio now, everybody? Can you hear the game well? And hopefully it's not cutting in and out anymore. We wanted a Star Wars premium for a while. I think I'm trading Jason premium for it.
Which one's hyperspace? Oh,
the hyperspace is Death Star. This game is very different than Jurassic Park. Jurassic Park is a little more linear. You know, always doing the same paddock. That's what I do like about this game. Because whatever character... So you have a 40x multiplier going on right now. It's like lots of points. So hit the type. There you go. And it's still going. You're all good. So he's got all the points going right now. Hit a blue shot. There you go. And then Death Star. Flipping trade. Let's go. Yeah. Reach out to Zach.
Hurry up. Shoot the hyperspace ram.
Yeah, I like that this game, you can attack it in so many different ways. And I'm really enjoying that. Really enjoying that. Audio's booming good. This actual game can be yours. Oh, yeah. Yeah, if pinball and power-ups, if you want this game, Jared and I can sign it and completely devalue the game. Okay, you're...
No!
Shoot again. Oh. I turn that on. That is a feature that Dwight added, where if that eject burns you, the only thing is there's no feature for the burn from the Death Star. Star Wars will never leave my personal collection. This game, I'm getting it. I'm getting it. Yeah. Initial impressions, just playing it here, nice. Playing it here and there, this game's brutal and I just didn't understand it. But now... I'm really seeing how genius this game is. And the moments. In fact, yeah, that's not my address.
No. Give me over a billion, please!
Hey, you got your 40X?
No, I don't. Ha! Billion!
Did you get a billion? Dang, so that... Look at where your points are, and that's all from that 40X. That's what's insane.
First billion on a machine!
Nerds! All right, let's do this. I still need to get through purple shots. Purple shot, and then TIE Fighter. And then I think it's purple shot, then TIE Fighter. Just keep the ball in play, please. Purple shot, TIE Fighter. Ball in play. Be nice, be kind.
I got it! Great kick!
Yeah, this machine does kind of win instantly because it is Star Wars, and Star Wars is the best.
Extra ball is lit, which means it's time to drain. There we go. Got my extra ball. Woo! Woo! Of course, I like the mode foundation of the code, but equally for me is the feel. Yes. It shoots great. It is a challenging layout, though. I need to hit the TIE Fighter. There we go. Okay, I just have one mode left. But then I have a lot of medals that I have to do. So I need a Death Star shot. No, it's okay. It's okay. Extra ball. Surprised it isn't another Star Wars pin being used. What? Oh, yeah. It has a ton of assets. Great music. Great call-outs. Alright, I have to hit the Death Star shot, which is not easy. I would love another extra ball, and I don't know how to get one.
False to light mystery.
Yep. Oh, okay. This is lightsaber duel. This is because I got through force. This is kind of a brutal mode. thought about today, actually. Another company. Yeah, there's so much more you can do with Star Wars. So, blue shots. I don't know if I even should be playing this mode. That's gonna dunk it. Yep, it's okay. Ball safe. This is a cool mode, and I've beaten this mode, but I'm gonna let it time out. I know Dwight probably kills him to see me time out a game.
What do I think of Hearthstone and Gwent? Hearthstone is fun. I played it for about 6 months. It's good. Gwent is the Witcher game, right? I remember playing it on
Nine,
the Witcher.
8, 7. Hmm.
They're fun. It's not magic, though. I think Hearthstone...
What's a safe shot?
With the... guaranteed mana every turn is kind of interesting, but it's good. It's a good computer card game.
No, I didn't want added time.
Yeah, someone was saying Disney, the only thing good was Mandalorian. Rogue One also is in here, guys. Rogue One's a real good. A real nice. 2, 1, 0.
Okay, be done. Be done. Be done.
Man, there's some weird bass going on there. I would take a Rogue One pin, though.
Okay, so lightsaber duel. Got through that.
Yeah, Andor was good, too. Andor was really interesting. There's some good stuff in there.
Oh, I should have done that. Figure out what light extra ball is. So I've done nothing. Oh, do you have to beat lightsaber duel?
Ah.
Dang, okay. I want to get in the Death Star. There's so much to do in this game.
Zach, we were over your hate of Dune 2. That's fine. You can have that opinion. You're wrong. Dune 2's amazing, but whatever. I like the new Star Wars.
Come on.
More than...
I missed it again. Okay. I need to hit the Death Star shot.
David Vertigo, I'm not amazing at pinball, but I'll take the compliment. Thank you.
Nope. Light mission.
I don't think he'd fart. I think he'd end up more like punching me or something if I try that branch. So. He's also kind of in the zone right now, and I want to be a jerk.
I feel like I'm close to doing something.
Ooh,
well.
A Warhammer pin. Now we're talking. Ah! There's
extra
so
ball
achieved
from TIE fighter targets. Extra ball achieved from missions.
Ah!
How many TIE... I don't know how many TIE fighter targets I have.
40k.
Can I just hit this shot?
But they make it about
there we go.
Flipping ultramarines, so that's the problem.
Okay, watch this ball come out, though. It's gonna dunk me.
I'm here to rescue you.
Got it, Luke.
It happened twice! It happened twice in this game! And I don't know how to fix it.
Hey!
I wish it would eject the other way. I wish it would go the other way. And I don't know how to fix it. Oh, it sucks.
The Sarlacc pits don't move.
What's the next game, Joel? Excellent. I have no idea. Barbecue challenge. I know. Hey, high score number 2, Jared.
All right.
You want JKE?
Well, I need my proper name.
Yeah. If anybody has a Star Wars premium and knows what you can do to fix that, it's only when you start missions with the Death Star shot. I don't know how to get it. I wish you would, instead of eject that way, I wish you would go around and feed the right flipper, or I wish you would give me a ball save option. There's no ball saves option.
I mean, should we just be done for the night? 2 billion point games?
Nah. We're warming up. Adjust the middle guide. Okay.
Remember the force.
So that would be the tip right there. I need to like bend it outwards a little bit.
Captain Solo, Princess Leia.
Let's try Leia.
Or maybe bend it in.
Someone who's still alive.
I ended up nudging all the way down. Yeah, man. Yours doesn't go straight down the middle. Gotta figure that out.
Good will it do us if he gets himself killed. Come on.
All right, I gotta look at what other what insider connected things I feel like I could actually get. Mine goes the left flipper.
There is no try. Yeah, we're not using the force. I don't think we have enough metachlorians in us.
So I did everything. I've done a lot.
Why did they add metachlorines?
Captain Solo.
So light you know escape from Boba Fett. How do I do this?
The Dune universe doesn't have metachlorines, and it's better for that.
So white shots, is that it?
Franchi, Joel doesn't need to do anything. I'm gonna go straight down the middle anyway.
Well, now that Jared understands 40 times X multiplier, I gotta actually.
I have no idea how I got into 40. You don't know.
Mystery is lit.
Things on a pinball machine. If you hold your tongue just right, that makes sense. It's what I do all day.
I have full confidence I could get it adjusted.
Who is my favorite magic artist? Ooh, this is a fun thing. Seb McKenna is pretty high on my list. Alana Danner is doing some of the best work right now in it. Then obviously you have Christopher Rush, all time. John Avon, his lands are some of the best ever. So I am personally, I like getting cards signed. I'm trying to get Aether Vial signed by Greg Hildebrand. So that's currently in the works, but yes, no, magic art is the best. Some artists, yeah. It's really hard to get signatures, and it's frustrating.
Star Wars achievements.
Alright.
Best pilot in the galaxy. Complete 5 video modes without being hit by an asteroid. I've done 1. So we can work on that. Get the hidden extra ball from the TIE fighters. How do you get a hidden extra ball? A hidden extra ball.
Ball has been saved,
Dwight, well, good game. Yeah, it was good. I just got dunked on. Dwight, how do I get a hidden extra ball from TIE Fighters? That's one of my modes.
Yeah, John Avon's full art lands are beautiful.
Start hyperspace multiball. I need to do that. I want to do that.
So for those out there, I'm currently trying to get my legacy deck all signed. It's a challenge, to say the least. They need to have a new printing of Green Sun Zenith, because the guy that did the art never signs.
Yeah. Oh, I used that quick. I'm going to leave Light Escape, so...
I think we took a wrong turn.
There we go. Like that. There we go. There's one. How do you get what? There's a hidden multi-ball with, it says hidden multi-ball with TIE fighters. Escape the Death Star. Shoot loops. Oh, I started that mode. No! Yes, 2 aggressive shots to start the multi-ball and increase. Okay, I need to do that. 2 hyperspace shots. Okay. So I just did 1, so I need to do 1 more.
Dude, yeah, William did... Looks like he did a lot of Dungeons & Dragons work. That's pretty cool. There's some weird crossover between Magic and D&D at times.
Pringle time!
Pringle time!
Sorry, Joel. What do you mean? Dwight, don't apologize.
Dwight, never apologize. You're perfect.
Endball is lit.
Stern giveaway. You can have 5 balls going during hyperspace multi-ball. Zach, I gotta start it first. Okay.
We skipped a point.
When I said earlier that Dwight had very important things to do, what he's now disclosed is... Him and a few of the other Stern employees had a Minecraft game that they had coordinated to play together tonight.
Joel, I think I'm playing your ball.
Oh.
Sorry.
Whatever. And so,
Come on!
Are you playing mine?
Yeah.
Because I saw Han Solo stuff, and I was like, I'm pretty sure I'm playing Leia.
There's one more green shot. Or I can focus on hyperspace. Stop. Oh, wow.
That's awesome.
Hyperspace lit?
Dude, stormtroopers getting lit up by Ewoks is amazing every time. So stupid.
There we go.
Gotta place those charges, Joel.
Come on. I knew it was going out.
Use the
Everyone
flash.
Asking about the next stand, and I'm over here dreaming about upcoming Venom Talker. Yeah, man. You guys should stream the old X-Men pin. Juicy time. I'll stream anything Zach wants me to stream. I just like playing pinball.
Oh, we had a guy that was the 501. That's awesome.
We'll start a raid in our main area. Yeah. Dwight is playing Minecraft right now with some other Stern employees. They have a shared Minecraft world. And that's when I was like, hey, Dwight, you want to come on the stream tonight? He's like, I can do chat because I got to play Minecraft. Like, that's awesome. Never gotten more than four. It's a four-letter. What is a four-letter word? Do you know what they... Oh, in the Star Wars... Oh. Do you know what that says in fancy Star Wars text? The symbols. Gary. Does it say Gary? I'm trying to think of like a cool inside Stern joke. Gary would make sense. Oh, it's lock. That would make sense.
Wilhelm scream. Did you hear the Wilhelm loop, yep. scream?
You got inside loops.
No!
Besides the dead flip code, what other flipper codes exist? Depends on the game. Flipper codes are solely dependent on the designer of the game and what codes they approve. Yeah, I want that. Please. Nope. If I could just get the timing for that. Because I always choke when I gotta hit it. Here we go, right here. Nowhere near. Oh, not enough. Green shot, green shot. Nope. Green shot. Video mode? Nah. We're gonna blow up the Death Star. I wanna get the hurry up multi ball. There we go. If you do, Triple Drain Pinball Podcast has a flipper code on Godzilla. If you do Triple Drain Podcast, TDP on Godzilla.
Jared and Joel don't have a flipper code yet.
We sure
don't. Stupid Triple Drain.
Just
because it has two pro
triple
players.
Triple Drain on one game.
And Joel.
But it's awesome. I need to hit the hurry up right now. Ah.
Yeah, that stuck shot is not a backhand.
You can backhand on the pro all day.
Well, this is not the pro.
And I lost both balls.
Premium.
Shoom, shoom. All right.
It's energy.
I told them last week. Told what? So I know ABC is always one of them. ABC is always the credits. So if people are asking about flipper codes, when you're in... We can do this.
Remember,
right?
The force will
be. You get out to the main screen always. Like this, and then you hit both buttons to clear, and then you go left is the letter, right is to confirm. So A, sorry, I did that wrong. So A, B, C. Did that wrong. A, B, C. There you go. So that's credits. So those are the flipper codes. So I know ABC's always won, and that's on any Stern game. Dead flip, I'm assuming, is, what would that be? Is it DFP or something? So, there's a bunch of them out there. Raid A? I don't know if Ray's is in this, but Ray's on a bunch of them. I can try it, so.
Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Oh, man, you got us stuck in the credits.
It's a fast ship.
Jerk.
Fast ship.
Yeah, I bet if I do that. Okay, here we go. Let's try Ray's code. Ray is Ray. So, let's do two.
Han Solo.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, A. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y. Nope. So Ray's not in here. But Ray is on a bunch of the other games. All right. Let's do it.
By the way, shout out Balls of Steel. Thanks for the shirt. You're the best.
Sterling.
I don't think you're in chat tonight, but... Oh, and if you guys want to send me any black t-shirt, I'll wear it, so...
Any?
Well, Franchi, don't get ideas.
No, it'll be Jobber. Jobber will send you a... He'll send you a 1XL with the nips cut out or something.
All right, let me take that back. Pinball-related things that are nice and I can wear in my house without my wife being mad at me, send it to joel@joelisannoyingaboutpinball.com.
Yeah, mail the shirt to an email address. We'll get it.
No, racist. Franchi, okay? There are just rules about shirts, okay? Like, for example, I can't buy anything with blood on it anymore because it's mean. Stupid. If she wasn't cute, man, I tell you what, sometimes.
R2-D2.
Let's try to light the Death Star. Where you came from. We're gonna do it.
From now on, you do as I tell you.
If you want to do Death Star, you should do R2. Leia's Tatooine. Oh.
Well, mistakes are made. But my Death Star is lit up.
Oh, DEA is jet flip? Dang. Control. Okay, so... I'm going to start with the Death
Mission.
Yeah. This is what I want to do. I'm going to light Death Star, but I'm not going to start it until I light Endor and then start
I can make a Jaw shirt work. Especially if
Death Star is lit!
Because it's a shark!
Okay, let's get Endor lit.
Spell false to light mystery.
Hey, Elizabeth's here. Hi, Elizabeth.
Geesky?
Yeah.
No! That was exactly what I didn't want to do. The one time I'm trying to...
I can't hit the Death Star shot. No, I hit the Death Star shot.
It went to my left flipper. You want to start over or you're good?
I think we should start over.
Oh, the game crashed.
Oh, no. Best Star Wars movie is Revenge of the Sith.
Okay, Flipping Out Pinball, new inventory that just came in. Godzilla Pros, great game. Jaws Pros, great game.
Great game.
Coming in about a week, Jaws Premium. That's a game I would love to stream.
Elvira Premium's another... Elvira's These are great. All highly rated games in the Jared and Joel dictionary. I didn't see a Labyrinth on there, but, you know.
We have played all those.
They're all good.
Except for Jaws Premium.
Joel, did you know that it's the shark... So doesn't eat the ball?
Doesn't matter.
So this is a bad game?
It's such a good game.
It is a good game. R2-D2. Don't listen to people.
Alright, so what do you want to do? What's the goal?
R2-D2.
So and you're going Death Star?
Death Star.
So light Death Star. There you go.
Death Star is lit.
One shot, you're in your mode.
Your ball has been saved.
Crap, I've enjoyed playing Jaws Pro. Oh.
No!
That's Thank really, you. We had a ton of fun on the Pro. That's why I really want to play the premium, so really could get a good comparison.
Alright, I gotta focus.
Alright.
Nice job. I'm Skywalker, I'm here to rescue you.
Woo!
You even got out of the feed. We're good. Nice. There's one. You got both left orbit, Death Star shot, and the right ramp.
Control, control, you must gain control.
Thanks, Yoda. Man, you pounded those.
No, there was only a few left.
Okay. Got some originals.
What do I want to do?
D2.
So my boys got Pringles for Easter, and it was in a cool can. I was all excited. They were just original.
Princess
flavor.
Leia.
They're Easter themed can though.
Light does.
Death Star is lit.
But I want to get something else lit.
Mystery is lit.
And then use that to start. There we go. There's one hot shot. There's two hot shots. There we go. Hoth is lit. Now I can start Hoth, but also start my Death Star mode. There we go.
So Raph is saying he likes the premium more than the pro.
Rescue the princess or the.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know the difference between these two. It'd be nice if I did.
I can see how the Beatles license assumed. Would be.
Okay,
a ton.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
Thanks, Luke.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Get him, princess.
One shot. Boom. Gone.
And bind us.
Alright. Cannot get into Star Wars Pro. Couldn't find a premium after buying one.
Okay.
When I fell in love with the code. Dude, this game is great. Raph, you were here last week too. The code is. I just love the complexity of it, but yet. There's a whole lot of lights going on, but once you understand it, it's like, okay, this is pretty sick. One of my scenes turned Redraw Batman 66 premium. Yeah, sign me up for that. Jared and I would love to stream a Batman 66.
Yes!
There you go, nice. Shoot the Death Star.
Okay.
There you go. Just drill it. Hey!
Alright!
Nice job.
Alright! Coming out this way.
You have the right ramp is the only thing left to hit. Which you can backhand if you can stop it on the right flipper. There you go. Backhand that. Yeah, man.
Hyperspace loop is tight, though, when you get it.
Hyperspace loop feels amazing. I mean, that shot probably doesn't feel good on the Pro.
Pilot to report to your ship.
One mind seed stern rerun for yes. We need more Batman 66 in the world. I feel like Batman 66 is one of those machines too.
There's actually a lot of them out there.
But about 50% of the time when you see them on location somewhere, they're beat up. Because I think it's that turntable.
One purple shot. Oh, I think that was it. Calm down. I need that purple shot.
So,
that.
Batman animated series pin would cause Joel. His normal issues with machines and which ones he should own.
Oh, I buy it.
Batman animated series would be like an insta buy for Joel.
If they honestly, they could even take the Batman 66 game and just redo all the graphics somehow. But here's my fear. I don't know how they can do a Batman 66 or a Batman the Animated Series game now that Kevin Conroy's dead. I mean, Mark Hamill would maybe do it, the voices, but...
They got a Mark Hamill just do Joker for all the stuff? like all the call-outs that you want to get from the television show?
I don't know. I don't want to think about it, because I'd have to buy it.
The thing about it is that Kevin, he did so many movies as Batman. Outside of the show.
No,
there's a lot of audio.
Mark Hamill has already said he will never voice the Joker again because he, without Kevin Conroy.
Dang it.
Kevin Conroy, right?
Yeah. Dang you, Mark Hamill. Yeah. And you're
like
being an awesome dude.
It would be one thing if it's like they pulled voice clips of Kevin, but if they ever like whatever it was, they're like, yeah, we need you to do it for a video game. He's going to say, well, who does the voice of Batman? If they say Joe Schmo, he's like, I'm out. It's only Kevin Conroy will he do it with.
It makes sense. They're the best Batman and Joker. Huh.
Like, we played Batman Arkham Asylum, that game. It was great.
Oh, yeah.
But they were the people that did the voices. Yeah, I really might as well on Pro Pulse Flat. Yeah. So I need Orbit. There we go.
You know what their next theme should be? Doom. So then, Zach, stop bugging me about Doom.
There we go.
Now they need to do Mad Max. Furiosa's coming out this year.
Dude, Mad Max would be
We're
so
real
good.
Close to Furiosa, guys. Get excited. That's a COVID movie. It's a movie we were supposed to get about a year ago. But it's coming.
Come on.
Furiosa looks sick.
There we go. That's good. Shoot again happened, right? Everything is going nuts. No. Calm down. Just give me a ball. Lightsaber duel.
See, I like the idea of the restore machine.
Howdy, crew.
Yeah. I honestly think if I actually were to get a pinball machine, it should probably be a restore. Just to give me something. Let me know the ins and outs of one of these things.
That's how I started.
Yeah, everything you see here is because of Joel restoring pinball machines.
This or that? Jaws Premium or Star Wars Premium?
Jaws.
Jaws.
No hate to Dwight. Dwight, you're the best. We love you.
I really had a ton of fun with Star Wars. I'm sorry, with Jaws. But this game, truly, when we played on location, we put one or two games on it, and we're like, nah, gone. Just because we would lose, we would just go through the ball so fast. So, but now, I get it. Now the people, like Raph, who's in chat here, who's like, clearly loves the game, it's, I understand why he clearly loves the game. It's
Dunship around. Too.
I think you're right. Alright. What was I trying to
Now, do? How about Star Wars Premium versus a Jawa?
R2-D2.
Jawas are pretty cool.
Captain Solo.
I don't remember
Luke
who I'm
Skywalker.
Trying to
do.
Wait, they Princess have an ABBA pinball machine?
ABBA is supposed to come out on... It's supposed to be announced on... It's supposed to be announced on
Saturday. I'm joking. I'd be pumped for an ABBA.
For real?
Yeah, they have great music, man.
Alright.
Dude, their catalog is brilliant. And has Nicole ever made you watch Mamma Mia?
No.
Well, all the music in that is ABBA.
Oh, God. I literally just reset because Jared blew through his ball, and I was like, I'll just go first. Actually, this, then that, and then I love home team because I can do that, and I can go like that, and hit that. There you go.
Hey, Les, you missed both of us having a billion point game in the same thing.
Yeah,
that was pretty
we
cool.
Both, I was started my final mode before a mini wizard mode, and I would have done them all. That was kind of neat. Jared had 40x going, recognized it, and kept it going, and got a lot of points from it. That's the first person I've seen unironically loving that theme when they hear it's good for you. Yeah. I know of one other guy that's like, ABBA is a dream team for my wife. But just because Jared says I'm pumped for an ABBA, like, yeah, that would be a fun time to play it, but I know Jared's not saying you gotta sell a pin right now because you gotta buy that game. That hyperspace, hurry up. I bought from Flip N Out and Zach said your credit card declined. Yeah, right. Jeez, jobbers. Unironically, yeah. Feels like this code is so much deeper than Jaws. I know Jaws isn't at 1.8. There is a ton to do in this. Yes. What I will say is I like the shots better in Jaws, for sure. And but I get the complexity of this. I had so much fun with Jaws, though. I know, man. But that's the thing. You can avoid having to do the Death Star shot if you hit indoor or hot.
I know, but I'm trying. Yeah. Trying to do that. Control.
Yeah, Jaws, this is an older game. But it's not... But for the... I definitely... It's clear to me when this thing came out, it stood out. Let's do that.
And you are away to take
on. That ball.
Here's my thing about ABBA. I think it's similar to Elton John, where like most people know some of his work. Same with ABBA. And then they'll be like, oh wow, there's a lot of really good ABBA.
Oh, I know when we streamed Elton John, I was like, meh. And then we got the game and it's like, wow, I actually know all of these songs. And I've never once like said, hey, I'm gonna put Elton John on in the car, you know, like,
yeah, no. It's good stuff.
So I bet you I will recognize a lot of ABBA music.
You will be shocked, I think, about the amount of ABBA.
Come on. Trying to hit the Tatooine shot, and it's all gone. All the horizontal.
Okay.
Do any pinball dealers take green stamps? No. People are talking about the newest Venom code with the million point pops is pretty awesome.
Thank you, R2.
That game was a lot of fun. Venom. I think if people gave it a chance in a home environment. But even, I almost think Venom's a great one to play on. Joe, we're getting Looney Tunes short. Oh, nice! You already have Texas Chainsaw, so. Any news if there's been any code updates since. There you go. So you can start both. There you go. Nice. I always hesitate on music fans. Who is tempting but none others to me? Maybe Metallica, but that's decades old already. Raph, I mean, the rumor is that they're going to remake Metallica. And if they somehow bring in an LCD, add more music and expression lights to an already amazing playfield, that would be pretty cool. Can't wait to play as the shark. Oh, yeah. That's something they've already mentioned that Jaws is going to have. Hey, Mervin, I'm glad you're here, man. I just got a random alien on trade. Oh, nice. There's a green shot. Nice. So, he's got... That's a good stack. Because I think they're all the same.
Player two, please step up.
So if I do light Tatooine missions, yeah. That means either shot I can get rid of both of the hard things.
25, bro. 007 Botson, where are you finding this? Arcade with 25 Stern.
There we go. So I can do both of these, both of the hard shots at the same time. Watch this feed, though. We got rid of it. All right, so orange shot. Nope.
This is madness.
I don't know what I am. Shoot lit shots. Okay, very helpful.
There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Okay, give me the ball back. There's the North Shore. And that's North Shore. Is that it for that mode? Begging me to, but it's very dangerous. I'm actually trying to do it, and I'm struggling. Here we go.
Nice!
That was a lot. Okay, where am I at? Orange shot. Where's there a lit orange shot?
Left loop. Up outside.
Mervin, appreciate it, man. Thanks, man. Appreciate the super chat there. I was one shot from starting Wizard Mode on Cactus yesterday.
It's Canadian dollars.
Almost turned the game on the side. Cactus is a great game, Zach. Freaking love it.
Did we ever stream on Elm? Yes, we did.
Did we what?
Stream on Elm, yeah. That was fun.
Oh, yeah, we definitely did Elton. Loved it. Can Elizabeth make the code in Jaws easier to catch sharks? So stinking hard. I just suck and both can be true. I remember, Jim, when we had it before catching the shark with the multi-ball. Not every time, but it was easy to catch a shark. As soon as it became a multi-ball, I think I caught a shark once. So I see what you're saying, but I know they're trying to balance those. Neb, those Elton Johns were awesome. They were. Those Elton streams were a ton of fun. So Tatooine's done, but I still have purple shots that I have to make. Come on, give me that ball back. Thank you.
Count the ball back.
This is some rescue.
Okay, mystery. All the toppers except for the kind of older machine. So I think I've said it before that a game that I'm really tempted to own is Monster Bash, but now that I have toppers. There it is. Boom! We're in trouble. Boom! Oh, I can do either. Let's do this one.
Java.
Joel should stream Houdini.
Or die.
Okay, be careful of that.
Zach, do we have to play Houdini? Houdini's like...
Apparently Houdini's fun.
Hard.
But apparently it's very hard.
I'd actually take a Galactic Take Force over a Houdini, honestly.
There we go, that's fun. This multi-ball going...
Because Galactic King Force's art is nice.
I mean, I'll give anything a go.
Franchi giving us money. Thank you.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Oh, Pringle's fun. Dude, Chris. That is too kind. What? How? 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 I lost everything so fast.
It's energy.
Franchi, that's very kind, man. Thank you.
You know how many Pringles we can buy for $20? That's
like,
a lot of Pringles.
Like, probably 15 cans?
That's so many Pringles.
All right, you ready to go again?
Yeah. Okay. We're not going to do R2-D2. I'm done R2-D2. Trying to hit Death Star.
Princess Leia.
Let's do Princess Leia. Now if
Captain
she's...
Solo.
Let's do Solo.
All right, I got to look at my... I got to look at my insider connector here.
Okay.
Still need to work on video mode.
Your ball has been saved, Captain Solo.
I really want to do hyperspace multiball. Finish Death Star multiball as Luke. Ooh. That would be fun. Spider bike chase. We haven't done the spider bike chase. thought this was a too scratchy. Dwight, what's not your fault? What's not your fault? Finish indoor multiball as Han. I've done indoor multiball, so I need to do it as Han. All right, let's do Han. Let's do light indoor. Yeah.
Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
I'm going to get Hoth lit as well. That way I can stack. Well, I don't think I can stack these two. Because I think it's a, I think it's a video mode.
Balls of Steel is a pinball club.
Right. Pinball club down in, I think it's in the Georgia area.
Yeah, down
in
Georgia.
Sterling runs it, super nice guy.
He's hooking, he hooked me up with some swag.
Although I failed.
The odds of us surviving this are 1,138 to 1.
Never tell me the odds, he threw me out.
Oh. There's gotta be a... Wait.
Yeah.
So that's going straight into it. No. There's gotta be a trick to this that we just haven't figured out. Pringles Duckbill, do it. We got it. Yes. Yes, sir.
It's annoying when Franchi bosses me around. So guess what? I'm not gonna do it.
Oh, I'll do it. Alright, escape from Moth.
There's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace.
Shoot
in
inner
sector
loop
four.
To destroy. I think I only have to. I think you could literally avoid all the.
Jeez, Raph, thank you.
That's one shot to the inner loop.
Your money goes to the stupid Pringles fund and us buying lots of fun things for the stream. So, thank you very much.
It all literally either gets used on the stream or we eat.
Yeah.
So, appreciate the Star Wars stream. Dude, appreciate that, man.
Yeah, like this dumb, some video board that Joel has now. Yeah.
Yeah, the drawing on it? Or the theme shirt? Yeah, man. Yeah. All about the theme shirts.
Yeah. Now, that's, you just have, like, a weird addiction to those shirts.
Oh, they're so great.
It's because Joel found, like, a way to buy and sell and trade them, too, so.
Well, I buy them used. I buy them on Facebook. But it's like this. Like, it's a nice-looking shirt. I can wear them for work. But yet, it's like the T-shirt of a dress shirt. They're all just fun. Raph, nice. Oh, yeah. Dude, yeah, you guys are being quite... Oh, the here you go, Franchi. I'm not going to be rude like Jared.
I'm not listening to France.
Adam, use Roosevelt's Market, 100%. There's a Facebook group called Roosevelt's Buy, Sell, Trade. So instead of buying everything new, I just do that. Joel, did you notice what pick I used? Oh, I noticed, Zach. Oh, I have to show you this picture, Jared. It's absurd. Where go, Horatio? Go, girl. Chocolate dip Pringles. That would be pretty great. So. So Jared, Zach decided to advertise the fact that the ABBA reveal stream, or the ABBA reveal for the pin, is on Saturday.
Okay.
So he decided to make some marketing material. And that's what he made. Yeah.
That's disturbing.
That is what he made. He made that wonderful image. That picture is... Do you remember when I got like the tattoos on top of my shoulders?
Yes.
That picture, which is deep into Facebook. Yes, Zach found that picture years ago. And he just keeps pulling it back up. But I colorized it and whitened the eyes. I know. You saw me, Zach. I was one of the first comments on it. It's like, oh God, what did you do? All All right, green shots. So the Death Star shot and right ramp. It looks better than the real ABBA, dude. You're trying to play a whole ball with a Pringles duck bill. Second to collapse, you have to put your hands away and drain.
It's energy surrounds us.
We're gonna get salty here.
And binds us.
Player two is up.
All right, what am I doing? I want a light Tatooine, then hit the indoor shot. Yeah. Ergo.
Tatooine is lit.
There is an ABBA pinball getting announced Saturday.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna drool all over the game.
It's just gross.
Waiting
there is no try
for it to just spit just rule out on the game.
Yeah, we have to return this at some point, so
yeah. This game looks so good. It is really good.
All saved.
Bring out the gem. MGC is Midwest Gaming Classic. It's a pinball show up in Wisconsin, I think. Hit the hyperloop. Yeah, look at this light show. Someone could buy the Spit Edition? Yeah, man. Oh, I hit it. So on a pro, that would have counted. We'll go on the post pass. This will work. No, it won't. Oh, you drilled it. Drilled it after the ramp went down. Okay, same four shots.
Use the force.
We call them Dwight shows. You are correct. The Dwight show on this arc is incredible.
Player two, please step up.
Turtles Premium versus Star Wars Premium. I would maybe lean toward a Star Wars, honestly.
Oh. You'd prefer this over Turtles?
I feel like on Turtles, man, there's sometimes I just have no game on it.
Turtles can be brutal. I think their layouts can be just as brutal.
Yeah. This also goes into, I seem to be a fan of layouts.
Which way? All right, man, load your weapon.
Come on. So this mode is you have to hit a ramp that then feeds that shot. That's absurd. So now it's up. That's a brutal mode. Brutal mode.
Yeah, I think
he's a fan.
I'm a fan.
Yeah.
I would say when we talked about it, most of my favorite games are fan layouts.
Josh, 100%. The Death Star shot can be very frustrating, but when you hit it, man, it feels real good.
R2-D2.
This is better than Stranger Things.
Princess Woo. Leia.
I'm Captain Falcon.
This or Stranger Things?
Stranger Things.
Probably, I think I'd prefer Stranger Things, personally. But I've only had this game 2 weeks. If I really, like, that's the thing with Turtles now. Like, I've played Turtles so much. that the shots that I found really frustratingly hard have become a whole lot easier. And I think if you could dial in the Death Star shot, this game would instantly become...
Here's the deal, though. Right? Like, all these games are good. Like, we're comparing, like, good games to good games to good games. So...
Yeah.
You can't go wrong with any of these. Honey Factory. When are we going to get a Honey Factory?
Never. Hopefully.
That is a benefit of some, like, Star Wars or Turtles. You will... I think Turtles is probably the machine I've played the most ever. And I still learn new stuff on it every time. R2-D2.
Captain Solo. I take Stranger Things over this, but Star Wars and Turtles will keep you busier longer. Yes. Like, Turtles, to get to the end of that game feels almost unachievable, but yet still somewhat achievable. This game... Maybe, but still very challenging. I don't know, Stranger Things is pretty challenging too. I feel like this game gives you the most options though when you start the game and just play.
I tell you, you got to have flipper control. I can tell when I'm not having flipper control.
Getting to final battle is not easy. Yeah, none of those are easy games.
Why do you have a tape measure here?
To measure things? I don't remember what I measured. I think... So now we have this Barbie dream house. I think my wife measured if it would... Yeah, and I move it over all the time. I see that bookshelf made the back of the image this time. Whatever. This is a highly professional...
Highly professional pre-stream.
Yeah.
You do as I tell you, okay?
One. Two. No. Good. Oh, are you kidding me?
Okay.
Whatever.
Okay.
Whatever. I missed Turtles. I sold my premium a year ago. Yeah, man. R2-D2. That shirt looks so cool. Balls of steel, man. Mystery. The brick shots in this are brutal. There's no denying that. Alright, I'm resetting one more time. I would pick Star Wars over Stranger Things. You know what's cool about pinball? There's so many options.
It's great. It's kind of like magic. So many forms of magic you can play. There's one. A Canadian version.
Two.
Play old, play standard.
Three.
Just don't play commander.
Don't. Oh, God. Your ball has been
saved, Your Highness. Dude, a Kung Bao Enter the Fist would be amazing. Still false to light mystery. Oh, that's one of the best.
Okay, that'll give me ball save. No! Why? I'm just trying to stack this mode. And I can't. And watch the strength. I'm resetting. I'm not playing. That's my last reset. Last reset of the night. You can go first.
People are going to realize
so frustrating.
That we're not pro players, y'all.
I think they know. I think the secret's out, Jared.
Okay, we're not gonna think.
I won't sell bourbon. I won't sell my turtles, white coat, and zombie. I know. I freaking love turtles. This pin might be more brutal than Houdini. It might, man.
All saved.
Yeah, Raph, you know. I want to get the hyperspace multiball. That's what I want to get.
Back, Skywalker.
I feel like I should focus on that. Like, it's lit right here for him. And now he's got to hit it. So the big problem with Star Wars is that it's been in production for so long, so getting one new is tough to swallow because the secondary market has one for sale for people bought it way less. That's a valid point. You must be in control. I mean, this newest one obviously has Insider connected. But what is interesting to me is they're still using all the original, like my, I had to do audio capture for this different than the newer games because this is wired differently. So they've obviously changed in the, all those years. They've changed.
R2-D2.
I'm going to do that.
I don't know who you are or where you came from, but from now on, you do as I tell you.
Wait, I want to be doing hyperspin. There we go. Just drill it. That is not it. Get back over on my right flipper. And boom. Nope. Now it's going to start my mode, which I didn't want to do. I'm going to pass. It's still lit, right? Forgot I could do that. Right? Now!
Bengal is lit!
Just hitting shots to get modes lit here.
Off is lit!
So indoor, look at all these modes that are lit. That, let's link those two together. Why not? Dwight, how's it going? I was AFK. We're doing all right, Dwight. Not nearly as good. Ooh, speed biker. I've not done this mode. So what is the green telling you to do?
Shots.
The way that Dwight makes you bash that button and try to control a game with one hand. No, I want to do that mode.
Surround us.
That's what I haven't done. Jack, Kyle, and Tanya Walton. Awesome. That's awesome. Hi to them as well. You can get your CV and it costs more than... Yeah. Yeah. Does she have a 3D video mode? This game? No Leia slave outfit. Criminal. We blew up a cavern with a... Dude, Dwight, you said that was the goal tonight. You had to get a whole bunch of TNT and blow up a cavern. I'm glad it all worked out. It's alright. I just want to see...
Ball has been saved.
I want to see hyperspace multiple. That's what I want to see. But unfortunately, it's a hurry up. And the lights and everything gets us all antsy. And it's a really hard shot. Jack wants you to do the DEA Easter egg code. Okay, I can do that.
Ball is lit.
It's been out for years. It's actually...
Spell false to light video mode.
Yeah, Maiden's awesome. Ooh, here we go. Did you have so... Rancor is a mode? Did you see that?
Heck
yeah. Yeah. Use ramps to build value before time runs out.
Ooh, that's cool. Ramps.
Yo, this is music. There you go. It's all right. Mode's still lit. Maybe talk Jared into wearing a slave Leia costume. I don't think so.
No.
I don't think so.
Ain't nobody want to see that.
Okay, speeder bike chase. Shoot right ramp. Okay. So this is a timed mode.
Escape for the princess this time.
Here we go. Shoot left ring. Shoot right ring. That's right. That was it. Nice. That was cool. Orange shot. Ah. Come on. Oh, the spin on that ball. The spin on that ball. I think they could have done three Star Wars, one for each of the... They could have, yeah.
on. Please step up.
Lightsaber duel can be frustrating as pops on prevents modes. True. It's a great mode, though. I did time it out, but I see what you're saying. Tex, how you doing, man?
Multipliers double.
Remember that Jedi can feel the force going through it.
This game, though, I mean, it's Steve Ritchie. This game, you hit it. It flows. It flows. There's no denying that.
Player two.
Fire for space hurry up. That's what I want. I wanna hit it. I think I have to do it twice. I cannot backhand it. I just need to get control on my right flipper as I try to backhand it. The time thing. I want Star Wars episode... Oh, yeah. Get episodes 1 to 3. I wonder if there's a setting to give you more time for the hyperspace hurry up. I bet there is. Because with the ramp down, you can backhand the Death Star shot. Here, like that. Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
And that's how it is on the Pro. Dude, you can just backhand, no problem. Shoot the TIE Fighter. Got it. Now. Okay, is that ball three?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Here's Dead Flip's code. Get through this. Duel of Fates would sound awesome on this pin. There's no denying that. Alright.
Remember.
So we gotta get out to a track mode. So it's D, E, A. Here we go. So both. A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D, E. A. There it is.
You figured out the flipper code? Well, how's it going? I'm Jack Danger of Dead Flip. I just want to say thank you for playing pinball and keeping this hobby going. I love you. And I'm in love with you. I guess just get back to the game.
Maybe I should start wearing hats that say stuff on the inside of the bill.
Just do that.
So I could be a cool hipster too.
Okay.
We'll send you a
picture of Jared and I when we were like 8 and our ears are huge and we're in these like turtleneck sweaters. Just let us know where to send it and you can just throw that into the game. My mom would die. She would die.
She would.
If we're like, hey, mom, check this out. Boom. And up pops that. We had this picture hanging in our house for years. My mom called it the Battle of the Ears.
No turtlenecks and chains. We were too young for that.
Send it. Twice. Send it. No. I got to find it. Why did I got to find it? That would be.
I mean, some of us wear chains, but no turtlenecks and chains.
All right. What do I want? Send it. It's the most ridiculous picture.
All right. No, we should just send him the one of us on the pig.
Yeah, we could give you that one. Could give you that one.
Someone who's still alive.
Or just both. Just give them both. Look how far we've come.
You know, Tex.
Oh.
Maybe we do need to have a turtleneck and chains for a Christmas picture for Joel and I.
Boom! Come on!
Maybe if you keep saying boom, it'll happen.
Boom!
Yes!
Oh! I didn't commit enough boom. It wasn't enough to get there. Paste in Discord. Dwight? Dude. You need a picture. I can get you a picture.
Game over arcade in Lincoln City, Oregon. Okay. So if you're in Lincoln City, Oregon, you got a pinball place. No. That's not Matchbox 20, that picture. That is some straight up Dashboard Confessional emo, like, that picture. That's when Joel was feeling all the feelings.
What picture? Oh, when I got my tattoo?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
on.
Maybe even like the cure. Maybe that's like a cure-ish thing.
Okay, here we go.
There, a big K with a fan. Awesome.
We have an organ?
Hey, Oregon's beautiful out here. On the West Coast. Beautiful trees.
As I tried to backhand that shot.
Stop trying to backhand it. It makes sense.
You can definitely backhand.
Zach gets sad.
You can backhand it when the ramp's down.
Zach questions why he allows us to play pinball machines when you try to backhand that.
Because we give a realistic view of the difficulty of the game. See, there we go. There's your backhand.
The razor blade for a puncher.
There we go. There we go.
Joel Bob across the bill. Oh, that'd be pretty nice, actually. Yeah, just do a death cap for Cutie Pen. I'm down for it.
Use the force.
All right. Oh, I just want to see Joel with a hat that says Joel Bob across the bill. Like underneath?
Yeah, it needs to be.
Okay, we'll work Bob. On that. Where it bends up and flips up. Okay.
R2-D2.
Let me get on that.
A few surprises left in her sweetheart.
An emo pin with a... Oh, racer, but yeah. Man, this is a cool game. Dwight, it really is, man.
All saved.
I gotta find that pig picture. Thing is, Amy sent it to us, and I think it's low quality. It could be better.
Well, since I'm married to her, I could probably get us the good one. You have
Pilot One, report to your ship.
So I'm still in. Yeah. All I care about is hyperspace. I just want to drill it right here. Boom! I was way off. Oh, not enough. Get under control. Bounce over. There we go. That's not it. That's not it. But I got through that mode.
Certainly has courage.
Good thing he wants to get himself killed.
Here we go, right here. Ah. He's here, oh yeah. Shoot the Death Star, I know. There it is, but it's not enough! I gotta hit it clean. Ah. And it's dead.
Oh, Boba Fett's ship just went past.
Freaking out. Star Wars rules. Dude, yeah. Star Wars premiums are rare on site. Don't even think I've seen one myself. Definitely a better experience than the Pro. It is better than the Pro. I agree. It's just, it's a challenging shot. And I think Zach mentioned I could tweak it a little bit. I just, normally I don't try to adjust it in the game physically because, you know, I don't own the game. But, I smell a Tanya. Tanya's here. Welcome. Hope you're doing well. And Kyle. Welcome. Only ever seen the Pro. The premium is definitely... There's way more. It, like... yeah. I would love to show you the hyperspace area. I would love to do that. I would love to just do that right now. And I can't. Okay, let's just do it. Nope. Escape was good. Okay, we're good. Man, God. Oh, man. Stern Army is some bullshit. Thanks, Stern, for showing up and watching me drain. Appreciate it. Jared, you're up. Mainly the hyperspace loop is awesome. And we've hit it a handful of times tonight, just not now. Yeah, hit the shot.
All right. Here we go.
I don't think I've done Escape Boba Fett either. I gotta find that pig shot. That pig.
The ball has been saved, Captain Solo.
I can find it. Maybe. I know I made it a sticker.
Incoming.
We'll make it happen, Dwight. Alright. Pressure and timed accuracy. I know. Some games do not matter, this one does. What do you mean? That the premium is one of those. Oh yeah. Alright. Well, after Jared drains this ball, we're gonna play one more game. And we're calling it a night. There it is, hit it. I know, it's right there. Had it right here, right here. But, oh! But between the music and the light show, like, come on, hit the shot, hit the shot. I love the audio. What are the chances you guys do a stream on Spooky Texas? It's a great question. Zach's in chat. Maybe. I don't know what the plan is actually for the next game. I'd like to. That's a fun game. Is that just that it's slightly off angle that makes it so hard? It feels like a tighter shot. And you have to hit it clean. I don't know. I mean, from this flipper, that shot is not bad. That shot is not bad, but for whatever reason, that little shot right there, you gotta hit it clean. You gotta hit it clean. And it goes up a steep ramp. So that's the thing, where it's a lot easier to hit that shot when the ramp... Oh! You got a ball save, Jared. Finally got to play Elton recently, and if it wasn't 12K, I would have bought one. Josh, I've heard that from so many people, that they're like, hey, whenever that game goes on sale, or if somebody sells it used, if I can get one for 10, I will. Alright, here we go. Oh, you had escape! Jeez, you can't drain! Are you guys gonna play barbecue? I played barbecue at TPF. No idea if I'm gonna stream barbecue. Boba Fett mode requires you to find Boba Fett before one of the white arrows. Oh! I need to do Boba Fett then. I saw when you do light Boba Fett, there's a whole bunch of white arrows lit. I didn't realize that's what you're doing. You're trying to find it first. Oh, nice. See, Jared just drilled the shot. We got a healthy amount of LEs, but we typically sell in the first hour. What are you saying? How fast? Oh. Dude, you just crushed something. Oh, here we go. Mini wizard mode for you. Cool. Let's see if Jared can get through the Death Star right here. There you go. There's a green shot. You need another green shot. So left ramp or right ramp. Gotta give him more time. Left or right ramp. You're right. There you go. You can backhand both. There we go. Right ramp. Oh, nice. Flail away. Hit the TIE fighter truck. No, no, you're already in it. You're already in it. There you go. So you need to hit the right ramp. And right ramp is the only thing you gotta do from the vault and the mini wizard mode. I smell a Stern Barstool giveaway. Oh, if Jared hits the... Yeah. That'd be crazy if he get... Oh, you're out of it. You're out of it.
Spell force to start lightsaber duel.
There, that was the shot that you needed to hit. know, it's so frustrating. Maybe from the left you go left, right ramp, and then... Oh, there it is! There's one!
I think we're in trouble.
So, hyperspace multiball, he has to do it again. Alright, last game, here we go.
Use the force.
Nice job, Jared.
Excellent. Please enter your initials.
Oh, bonus. Jared, you watched the new wrestling movie yet? You did watch that wrestling movie.
Oh, Iron Claw? Yeah. You went with us, didn't you?
I did not.
It's amazing. Okay, Pride. It's beautiful. Go watch it. Iron Claw is amazing.
We're going Boba Fett.
Chewie here tells me you're looking for white shot. The Alderaan system.
That's not a white shot. Hyperspace, hurry up. I cannot backhand it. See? That's what happens. You suck. Reset.
I'm coming in.
Reset. There you go, Jared.
Yeah, that looked felt pretty good.
All right, here we go. Last game, no resets. Here we go.
R2-D2.
Come on, Joel. Hyperspace multiball. I know.
Captain Solo. Luke Skywalker.
I actually have any Guardians of the Galaxy lit. Left. That's a great game.
Spell force to light mystery.
All right, hyperspace. We just have to hit it. I think it's twice in one game. So if you go right ramp, then it'll be lit. There's a Hoth shot. Dwight in the taking the hand off the button. It's ridiculous. You deserve that drain. I deserve every drain, Zach.
Spell force to light escape.
Okay. Alright, here we go. Outlines. Here we go.
We'll go
light Boba Fett.
Han Solo. I'm Captain of the Millennium Falcon.
Spell force to light mystery. Ball saved.
Stop. There we go. We're gonna backhand the right ramp. Or not. Backhand the right ramp. There we go. And drill it. That's not it. Stop. Hit it right here. Come on. Come on. It just makes me feel like a really bad player. Okay. Oh, God. What just happened?
It's energy.
Whatever. Rounders. Whatever. We'll get it.
We're all rumbles.
Ball one for me.
That's it.
Best dealers trade stock with one of them. Oh. Oh, my trade was... Yeah. Trying to backhand, yeah. Would you two be interested in doing a live stream of Royal Rumble? Dude, I mean... We'll stream anything, man. We just like pinball. But what's funny is, like, there are games that have gotten a bad rap, and then we play them, and we're like, this game's actually great.
Rules
here remind me a little bit of Game of Thrones. Dwight did both of them. Yeah.
Oh, Dwight did Game of Thrones?
Yeah.
I tell you, Game of Thrones is definitely a game. First time I played it, I was like, what is going on? Then I played it again. Had a great time.
White shots.
Yet again, Stan Leia. What do y'all use for powder coating? Joel, is it somebody local that does your powder coating?
I have a guy who's really into powder coating, like powder coats all of his games. And he actually took my Godzilla stuff to his guy and did it all. I don't know the guy's name, but he's local. Okay, I think I found Boba Fett.
Yeah, he did. Sweet.
We are being followed. Shoot the left ramp.
I would love to shoot the left ramp. if I could.
Oh, this is madness.
There we go. There we go. This is absurd. This light show is absurd. There it is.
Left lane. Left outside.
Go for the left.
I would love to, but I gotta get the ball so I can do it. Give it. Count it. There we go. Left ramp. Music is making me tense. Did I do it?
All right.
That's a cool mode. That is a very cool mode. Wow. That was cool.
Bye, Franchi. Thanks for the Pringles.
Yes, thank you, Chris. Is there more than one level?
For a while.
Gets me out of that. Nope. There's no, so I just do it. It's just one time. You can just do it over and over again. That's a cool mode, though. 35. That can be a pain, especially on a lockdown bar. What can? I deserve that. But that was cool. I'm glad I experienced skip with the score of over 100.
Wow. That's fast.
That's hard. You gotta just drill it. You need to be. Oh, you're talking about.
Player one, please step up.
That was a cool mode. What is the oldest pinball game that you've ever streamed live? Taxi. Right when I first started streaming, I had a buddy of mine who had a taxi locally that was not working. Nice!
We're in trouble.
So you just need to do it one more time, and that's Hyperspin Multiball.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
I know, man. Control. That feet is just...
You must do you just work. Double flip her up on it?
No, you gotta, or do you like, gotta be ready to
you
move.
Nudge it.
That's why I gotta feel like I need to figure out how to work on it. I should be short... Lunging.
Here's your ball back, Captain Solo.
Come on. There we go. Just hit the shot. There it is. Okay, I need to do that one more time. God. Oh, I had a skate blade. We're good. Hyperspace hurry up so I can light it. I want to focus on that.
There's dark.
Hyperspace hurry up. Complete bottom lanes to light hyperspace hurry up. How many times? So I'm ignoring my mode. And I'm trying to complete my bottom lanes. Actually completing the mode in the process.
Throw me another charge.
How many times do I have to complete it? It says the same thing.
Multipliers double.
Well, your lane line is changing. Flips.
I know it is, but I don't know how many times I have to complete all four. The laugh is worth. It's awesome. You guys blow up Star Wars yet? Yes, we've both actually done a billion.
Oh.
Okay, that was game.
Okay.
Are you good?
I guess.
Do you want to play one more?
No, it's midnight. This game's really fun, guys. Don't take anything.
Remember.
I just want to get to hyperspace.
I know. It's just...
One more. One more. One more. One more.
R2-D2.
All right.
Death Star is lit.
It's all we're focusing on. So the question is, how do we get back into it? How old were each of you when we first started playing pinball. I mean, Jerry and I both played it as a kid at some point when we were in an arcade. But I remember just, we barely played it because we just, yeah. Oh, Jared burnt the midnight, yeah.
No, this means this game is fun because sometimes I want to go home real fast after stream.
Yeah. It's like, I'm done. It depends on how long your day is.
Well, okay. That was a very long day.
So all we're focusing on. R2-D2. All I want to focus Leia. On is.
It is a one more time of the game. I totally agree.
What do I want to do? I'll do light mystery.
Because I feel like I'm starting to understand it, and it's just like, who man. You are or where you came from. But from now on, you do as I tell you. Okay? Oh, right. There will be blood, so we can drink.
Right flipper. Backhand the right ramp. Or hit it that way. Here we go. And just drill
it. What game is better, this or TM? Ah, what? He did both of those, right? So yes. We're okay.
He did Turtles. There it is. Okay. Now I just have. I have to do it one more time, I think. Right, Dwight?
Dwight, it's probably Turtles, but only because I've played it about a billion times.
Oh, I messed that up.
But they're both good. Like. Turtles is the same thing, where, like, Dwight, it's more. It's a one more game.
Dwight, you know I, like, Turtles is my dream team, so. I love Turtles. I like Turtles. No.
Just now tuning in, dude. We're almost done.
Yeah, I know. Deep Party? Yeah. We're both doing one last game because we're trying to get to... here, do the video. Do the video mode and see if we can complete it. We're both just trying to get to the hyperspace multiball. Dwight, is it... So I've already done hyperspace once. Do I only have to do it one more time? Is it on the second one that I can... that I start hyperspace multiball? Or is it, like, three times? All right, I think I can light it. No, I don't want to do any of that. I think Star Wars is far superior to Turtles. Why would you say that? Dwight? There is definitely more code here. There's more sound. There's more.
No, the art, the sound and art package.
Light mission. I don't want. No, I want to get the hyperspace. How do I get hyperspace? That's all I care about.
Complete rebel. Complete rebel lanes, develop hurry up value and light hyperspace, hurry up, yellow lights. Win lit, shoot either red.
You have to enable and hit the yellow arrow shot twice.
It's right here.
But how do I light the arrow shot? Complete rebel lanes. To build hurry up value in light hyper. Yeah. Alright. End out. Yeah. Okay, don't get hit. There's so much that I love. This game play again. But it's tough. It's like, I'm gonna do it all, I'm gonna get it lit, and then I have to just make the shot. And then while in the multi ball, I have to make the shot again. All right. There's so much that I would love to see on the playfield. I can't fit in one game. Are you talking about this? Raph, thank you. So Jared's is lit. He just has to hit the left orbit or the right ramp. Complete the inlane rollers with cycle. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So,
all right. Too late.
Okay. There's my last ball. I'm just gonna hit it right here.
Too late.
Pilot 2, report to your ship.
Ah.
But I don't. Do I have to play a mission first?
Death Star is lit.
Because I currently have nothing yellow lit. Escape. So that'll give me one.
Why is pinball so hard?
There we go. Let's see if I can get it with mystery. Collecting two hurries, one. Yeah. That's what I want. I want three shots on the bar. Are doubled. No. I'm gonna pass. I don't want to do a move. I don't want a new mode. Could have passed the other way. I want to light my hyperspace area. So I need one more. Come on. Stop. Spit it out. Come on, give me the ball back. Okay, we're done. Okay, we're done.
We're done.
We're done. Okay, we're done. Alright. Alright. Do Elvira. Josh Hardy, we did Elvira. So, games...
Remember, the Force will be with you. Always.
Games that we have streamed. Okay. We have streamed Elvira. We have streamed Venom. Pro and Premium. We've streamed Toy Story 4. Deadpool, Labyrinth, Foo Fighters Pro, Bond 60th, regular James Bond, but that was way before the code. Godzilla Pro and Premium, Elton John, Godfather, Jaws Pro, Pulp Fiction, and now Star Wars Premium. Those are the games that we've streamed. So
go to...
If you want to see those streams...
On YouTube.
They're all on there. YouTube, the Flip It Out YouTube channel, click live and boom. And we're good to go. Yeah. So, thank you to everybody who was here. Dwight, I appreciate you. I appreciate you
being
in
Dwight.
Chat. I know we've had a lot of fun with this game, even though it's made us very frustrated. Not due to code. It's not a code thing. It's shots. And it's not that it's a bad layout. It's just a challenging layout.
It's still a
layout.
Good game.
Yes. So, if you go to the beginning of this stream, where Jared and I both had a billion-point game, awesome.
That was pretty cool.
Awesome. But I really appreciate everybody being here. This was a ton of fun. Dwight, keep doing what you're doing. We appreciate you. And if you're looking to buy a pinball machine, reach out to Zach and Nicole at Flipping Out. I know they have plenty in stock, including Star Wars. And if you're watching this after the fact on Looney Tunes, wow, I just read that. If you're watching this after the fact on YouTube, feel free to like, comment, sub, all the things. But really, I appreciate you guys. And next week, we'll either be playing pinball or doing a chatting stream. I don't know yet. So. Everybody have a great night, and we will see you again next week.